Meet Sam. Sam is a semi-automated mason, in other words, a brick-laying robot created by Construction Robotics. This is one of the first major projects to come from a company whose main focus is to introduce affordable automation and technology equipment to the construction industry. To bring their designs to life, Construction Robotics relies on their ability to think outside the box, as well as a variety of products from Phoenix Contact.
On Sam, we use over a dozen sensor-actuated cables. We link those in with the I/O, the lighting, and communication products from Phoenix Contact.
One of the challenges in creating automated systems like Sam is the ability to maintain reliable operation under varying and sometimes difficult conditions.
We know that when we get a Phoenix Contact product, it's going to work well in our environment, which is often filled with dust, humidity, temperature changes, water. So we look for high-quality products that are IP rated, and we know that we can get those products when we go to Phoenix Contact.
When you're constructing something that's never been built before, success is a matter of getting the right products in the right place.
On SAM, we have a number of different sensors and actuators and lighting components, and all those are fed through the Axioline I/O, which communicates back to our SCADA system, which controls the machine.
Finally, Tim says Phoenix Contact's wireless products became part of the design so that SAM could communicate easily and effectively.
We use the Phoenix Contact wireless products to communicate between SAM and our laser system that's on the wall. That's a wireless link using the WLAN products. We also link that into our HMI handheld device, which is also separate from the machine.
Partnering with a reliable global market leader like Phoenix Contact has given Construction Robotics the confidence they need to achieve their goal of developing world-leading, cutting-edge robotics and automation.